Sara Khan's plan to do a live concert spoiled by coronavirus lockdown. Sara Khan became famous post her stint in Big Boss as she married her longtime boyfriend Ali Merchant in the Big Boss house. However, they parted ways in few years. Later, Sara did multiple projects like Sasural Simar Ka, Saubhagya Lakshmi, Dil Bole Oberoi and Shakti. The actor never looked back and impressed her fans by singing, meditating and writing songs. Recently, Sara revealed that she was planning to do a live concert, but the nationwide lockdown spoiled all her plans. She said, "The COVID-19 crisis has affected every business, and I feel like it's difficult for things to get back to normal. Looking at the brighter side, I think I got more time to polish my skills, and live concerts require a lot of effort. One needs to not just sing, but also dance. It's a lot of hard work. During these tough times, I'm just trying to be more positive and hoping for things to go back to being normal." The pretty lady is all set to release multiple songs, which she has also written by herself. With her amazing singing and dancing skills, it will surely be a treat to watch Sara perform live on the stage.